Fucking hell, Snowy, these high-tech trailers are fast as fuck. £2 from Doggy Market.
Don't you worry, you won't have a fucking clue we're going to Pericles Baths.
Hurry up, Snowy, I know where they're going, they've got the baths. Hurry up, Snowy, there's a big fuck-off owl chasing us. It's after your ass. How is Snowy, it's morphin' time. Did I tell you to fucking jump, you white dollop of shit? Shut the fuck up, barking, they'll hear us. Fuck me. Fucking hell, my clothes are all dirty. Just fucking bought these from Officers Club. 70% off. Cheap shit.
Fucking class Pericles Baths. They've got these windows under the water. You can pull your trunks down and play with your willy in front of everyone.
Oh, do you know, you do these things and you don't even think, do you? You are a filthy Doyle. Why would you flash your dick at people? Why would you I can't even look at you. You're dirty, you're filthy, and it's pretty obvious you've got an ugly face. And I'm pretty sure you've got crabs. Your wife told me when I was dicking her, she's got fat thighs. Keep up my fucking face, you look like Equalizer with that jacket on.
Yeah, I'm going for a smoke, because I tell you what, you crack shit. It's shit.
Ah!
Fuck! I thought I'd just let you know, Tintin's out here and he looks fucking fuming. And now he's running at me and I'm pretty sure he wants to crack my jaw. And yours, for pleasure. So hurry up, skinny cunt, let's get running. Like, now!
Move your fucking bag.
Oh, you're badging past yous fuckers. I bet you haven't got a fucking cock amongst yous. There's more fucking gentlemen in the bongo than you, fucking egg in a bun.
Fucking bag again?
Little dicks.
You obese, fat motherfucking bitch. Fat heap of fucking shit. I bet you're working fucking Dunn's Arcade. Bargain Madness, you fucking scruffy little bitch.
I'll just use my left hand to undo this shackle.
Eh?
Ah, you fucking mong, we're getting away now. Your tinting cartons are fucking shite. Too much fucking swearing, you cunts. Stop swearing!
Oh, Snowy, I told you not to steal anymore from the Toby Carvery.